I want to go to that thing.
Okay, we're going to go over there. This here.
This thing in the middle? How are
yeah. We're going to swim.
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with their words again. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is, full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I want. But I know they'll never own me.
You want to introduce yourself real quick?
No.
Can you just tell them your name?
I don't even like him. I don't even know why I'm in the car with him.
You're such a liar. Can you just tell me your name?
No.
What do you want them to know you as?
Jessica.
Jess. We weren't hungry at all. How was it?
Don't get my after like.
Just give me a rate, 1 out of 10.
It was like an 8.5.
8.5?
Yeah.
What about
the quesadilla was fucking like 9.5.
Word. What about the your coffees?
Fucking 17.
17? Wow.
Talking on my phone last night, God. Molly, Mom. It was way more than a $2 holler. Stole your heart like Alibaba.
I'm in New York, as you probably could tell. Just got in, just checked in. I'm staying at a Marriott in Soho.
Go outside. Big time forward. The star boy there, so. Came into the game, no one replaced me. Me love my energy straight, me no chaser. All of my guys know me all about me paper. Me call me girls all around me, me no chaser. Yeah, star boy call me number one. When me tune drop, the girls they bounce all
right. 47 a.m. and we are on the streets of Soho. About to go back to the hotel. And tomorrow morning we are going everywhere. Tomorrow we're gonna eat everything we can. I'll probably even buy food and not even eat it because
he just wants McDonald's.
I don't want McDonald's. Wanna say good morning?
Good morning, Mr. Restrepo.
We made it. Day two. Day two? I mean, I made it. I may have hit a little hiccup, but I made it. It's a little chilly out here. Yeah, we're just walking the city. We're gonna see hopefully some food and coffee today. Hopefully. See how everything goes. Show me your essential.
Coconut water.
Which way are we going? Do like ice cream or donuts to like end our little eating day, but we decided against it because lines are too long and we're kind of full, so we just got this like frozen coffee, but it tastes amazing.
Milkshake.
And we're just gonna Uber back to the hotel, grab our bags, hop on the good old choo-choo train and go home.
We can just spend another day here.
No, we don't. I need a break. Huh? What?
Are you done?
Do you want to say something?
No, I don't.
Alright, so I think I'm going to end the vlog here. I'm kind of tired of pulling out this camera every 10 seconds. So, we're on the train back to CT, but yeah, I think that's it. I mean, a good little quick trip, got some things in, did some eating, threw up maybe, who knows. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and hasta mañana. You want to say bye, Jess, because we've been out here for about 4 minutes.
Huh? The angles, Andrew, you're not getting the right angles.
Are we still going?
Yeah.
Thank you for watching our video. We're like the greatest, I know. There'll be more to come.